someone just asked me to make a video a rotary relief in ArtCAM. First, we create a new project, and here we right click and import. It's a STL, a triangle 3D model. Import it, and then we can see the it's a column. First, you should know this kind of column will lose some details if you make the toolpath in ArtCAM, because ArtCAM has only three axes work, and for this one it's better to do with a four axis rotary toolpath. But still, if you only have a three axis CNC router, you can use ArtCAM to make it in this way. Okay, here we can see the size of it. Here shows the Z and Y is about the diameter for this one, and the X is the length for it. And then we just create rotary relief. Okay, and then we in the model toolpath and create machine relief toolpath. Okay, in this dialog, I choose a tool to do the finishing option. We use a bore nose 3-axis. Step down 3. And here for the roughing we use a 6 end mill, and we make it also 3 for step down. As for the one important thing is that do not define the material thickness. If you define anything in this, the toolpaths won't work. Okay, we just calculate now. Okay, here we have our toolpaths made. If you want, you can simulate it. Here we got two. Can okay. It's the if we unwrap the column into a flat board, it will be like this. And then in the finishing simulation, okay, here's what we got at the last. You can see some of the details are missing because the model is too complex for a 3-axis machine. Okay, then we can save the two pass. There's many rotary two pass to use in ArtCAM. Usually we use this one. Also you can try others, and before you run this two pass on your machine, it's better to run it in the air so you won't damage your machine or your workpiece. Okay, good luck everyone. See you next time. Bye.